금요일인가 네가 만나자던
시간이 그렇나
생각이 빠져 무슨 일일까 아니 무슨 말을 할까
아니
무슨 옷을 입을까
2023. Wala pong 1 year since nag-prom ako. It's the prom souvenir. Bataras ko ticket. What's this? Pepper lunch. So expensive. Oh my god. Ay, another bataras ko ticket. Kailan to? Kasama ko si Maui. Ito yun. Yung pepper lunch. Yung January 5. Ay, Malyari ticket. Intern. Coffee creamer. I think I'm authoritative. Nagpabira po ng coffee kina Prince. It's matagas na. This one, it is from Agio PH. Feeling sponsored. Order. Make your order sa Agio K-pop fan merch. Fan-made merch. Yeah. This one, retreat. Retreat din ko. Nameplate ko nun. Retreat. Natawag ako nun. Tapos umiyak ako sa unahan. These are my IDs. Starting from grade 7. Medyo cute pa ako ng grade 7. 7 charity. Grade 8, si Ma'am Andeng. Medyo okay pa din ang face ko. As a payat girl. Dugit na ng grade 9 and grade 10. Ganun ang ID pero ang dugit ng face ko. 11 and 12. Day class. Grade 12 ata ang pinakamatino kong face eh. Sa ID. 6 years with SNFSS. Ay, ito nabasa. Home party ng grade 12. Basa din yung ID ko. Ito ba ID? Nag-fade na siya kasi nabasa siya na. What is this? Ah, Dibu ni Amiel. Nagka 50 pesos pa ako sa Dibu ni Amiel. Dahil may butterfly ang ilalim ng aking chair. This one. Kaling po kayo, Ace. Ace na 12 years crush. 11 years lang pala. Teka na nito, sobra. Grade 6 pa to sa akin. Ay, in a good condition pa. Ay, suot ko ito ng graduation ng grade 12. Lumabi ito ko ng grade 12, suot ko. Really nice. I love this kind of face, I think. It's nice. It's really cute. And memorable. What's this?
Ay po, wala. Ay, wala pa. Alam, di ko alam kung ang galing niyo po ang paatag sa five. Haha, lang po. Ang galing. Pahingi po, bete. Kasi minsan lang ako nangingi.
Yung star. Parang namang nagkulang ang strands ng hair ko. Saan ba ang magsulat nito? Every time na nasa spotlight ka, para bang nakukuha mo lahat ng atensyon ng tao. Ng mga tao, yun lang. Ay, nalagyan ng gift ni Julia. Ni Christmas. Christmas 20... Christmas party 2022. Bookmark. Ang salibro ko siya. Sa Batangon. Ooh, this one. Happy Valentine's Day to Ate Denise. From ATL. Cute! Hi ATL. Very thoughtful na kid. This is the treat letter. This is from Rixie. Let's read it. Nice! Ay, this one! Ah, sige, huwag mo na yun. This is from you. Ang haba! Yellow paper! Denies. To my baby denies. Hope you learned something today. Probably Marlon, ikaw pa. You're always open for learning things. I am proud that you became stronger than what you are before. Nakaya mo na ngayon ang mga sarili mong struggles. Hindi mo sure. You now love yourself. You now became the person you hoped you'd be one day. Parang ang stable ng mental health ko ng grade 12. What happened now? Hala, lumilim! Maybe coconut butter sugar plums. Cute! You are young. Cutie! Ako na to. The friend is always there. That's true. I'm the youngest kasi sa friend group. Or I'm like, an addict to my friends. So, ito yung retreat na sa likod. Sa lahat ng classmates. Little Sail. Si Asha ang nagsulat nito. Si Asha lang ang natawag sa kanya Little Sail. Has the strength to move forward sa life. Haba. Strong. Soft-hearted. Isipin mo din ang sarili mo. Love you.
Responsible, kind, intelligent, persevering. Pretty, dedicated, pretty, responsible, supportive, caring, kind, kind. Yeah, just, I don't. Smart, responsible, kind, reliable, trustworthy. Senior.
Neither. Strong. Hindi mo sure. So I retreat letter from the parents. Let's read.
I feel like I'm gonna burn. Kahit nabasa ko na siya before. Kasi umiyak ako nung binasa ko to sa retreat.
it's nice having memory box. Just open mo siya every now and then to see what's inside. What it makes sense. Memory box makes sense because it reminds you of the memories, ng mga things like this ID reminds you of your like junior years. See you tomorrow or later. If I'm gonna video pa.
Please don't say you love me.